Hey guys, welcome back. Today, we are going to talk about transferring money from Philippines to Maldives. Why do we want to send money overseas? Well, there's a lot of reasons for that. Whether it is for buying or selling property, helping family or friends, living or traveling abroad, paying something we buy from international supplier, for emergency purposes, and so on, we wanted to make sure to have a fast, safe, and secure transaction. Transfer money from Philippines to Maldives, we have our top 3 ways for you. And let's start with WorldRemit. It offers different methods of money transfer internationally, such as bank deposits, cash pickups, and mobile money. They are able to process most transfers within minutes. You can send money to Maldives and anywhere, anytime using their website or mobile application. Their industry-leading technology protects your money and guarantees it arrives safely every time. For more details on WorldRemit, just check the video description. Next is the Western Union. This is the world's largest international money transfer service provider. For over 135 years of experience, they provide an international service at about 510,000 locations in 200 countries, including Maldives. Many people use Western Union to make international money transfer, and it can be quicker than doing an international bank wire. You can also send money via Western Union website and mobile app to bank accounts, agent locations, and mobile wallets. Trusted by over 150 million customers, it offers competitive fees and expansive coverage. It is easy to use and has a high percentage of positive reviews. For more details on Western Union, just check the video description. Next is the Currency Fair. It has a unique approach to international money transfer. Instead of exchanging your currency with a bank or money transfer company, you actually exchange with other currency for customer. Over 10% of users of the currency marketplace achieve a better exchange rate than the interbank rate. It allows you to exchange between 20 different currencies, and you can send money from and to over 150 countries, including Maldives. With recent expansion to Asia, the company has local accounts for nearly all the supported currencies, which means that transferring your money to them should be free. They employ staff who speak languages such as English, German, and French. For more details on Currency Fair, just check the video description. And that's our top 3 ways for you guys. If you know another reliable way to send money from Philippines to Maldives, just leave a comment and let the rest of us know. Don't forget to subscribe and thank you for watching!